Pasco County's Outstanding School Volunteer Award winners. Senior category, Vince Blancato, nominated by Gulfside Elementary School. Chef Vince is an inspiration to the kids, as well as a positive role model throughout the school. His energy level is contagious. He even sings and dances with the kids. Chef Vince has worked for the past 2 years helping students make healthy food choices through hands-on learning in the school's fruit and vegetable garden. He teaches the students at Gulfside Elementary healthy eating habits and proper nutrition through 30-minute lessons each week with 5 second grade classes. Chef Vince instructs students on how to make healthy choices by eating colorful foods from all of the food groups. During each lesson, the students are engaged in tasting new foods and learning healthy habits to share with their family. His lessons complement the school's overall character education program, science and math instruction during hands-on learning with the food the students are growing in the garden. Chef Vince helps us educate parents by providing them with a breakfast and gardening tips. One teacher explained the impact Chef Vince has at the school by stating, "This is my 16th year at Gulfside Elementary, and it is apparent that my students are concerned about making healthy food choices. They are able to make educated choices about the foods they eat." Thank you, Chef Vince, for all the work that you do at our school. Adult category, Delores Kitchner, nominated by Fox Hollow Elementary School. Teachers always know when Mrs. Kitchner arrives to volunteer at Fox Hollow Elementary because the students begin chanting, "Miss D, Miss D, Miss D is here." Miss D's favorite thing to do in the classroom is to work directly with students on projects. It is recognized among many that volunteering is hard work and takes a certain level of patience and flexibility. She loves volunteering and is very passionate about it. She enjoys what she does and knows she makes a difference in the lives of the students she works with. She is able to get on the students' level to connect and communicate with them. Her kind and cheerful spirit is reflected in the way she talks to and listens to each of the children she encounters. Miss D also has determination to see projects and ideas through to completion and is flexible and easily adapts to last-minute changes. She often brings new, exciting ideas and projects for the students to work on. She also does copying, laminating, puts stickers in folders, prepares projects at home, and even helps with fundraisers. Miss D has been working in Miss Scheib's classroom for 16 years and is honored to be a part of so many students' lives. Youth category, Austin Lindhorst, nominated by Longleaf Elementary School. Longleaf Elementary School is proud to nominate Austin Lindhorst for the Outstanding Peer Volunteer Award. Austin is a senior at River Ridge High School. He has volunteered at Longleaf Elementary for 3 years and is currently volunteering in a second grade classroom. He assists with many important tasks around the school, such as checking papers, running errands, and helping students in their academics. When there are school-wide activities such as Splash Day, he made sure students were safe as they went down the water slides. When asked why he likes to volunteer, he said, "I enjoy volunteering because I enjoy making people happy, and I also like to help others to get through any challenging experiences that they may be having." The most rewarding moment for Austin as a volunteer was when the students in one of the classrooms surprised him by making birthday cards for him. He is like a big brother or uncle to many of them. He's a good role model and is an inspiration in showing students what they can achieve if they just try. Longleaf Elementary is proud of the job Austin is doing to assist the teachers and students. His interest in our school and his willingness to help us are greatly appreciated by staff and students.